beautiful morning.
It is. Going to Animal Kingdom.
No, we're going to Epcot.
We are.
Epcot. We're all Epcot-y with our shirts.
Yeah.
Joe's got Club Cool on. Matthew has his Epcot shirt. Hannah has her cruise shirt for Test Track. And I've got my Epcot shirt on. And we got the music going. We're ready for a fun time. Isn't this the best view?
It is.
It's even better when you get in there, but I just love when we come in the parking lot. We're in. Yay. I think we need to go find the AP on the other side. Boom, look at that. Look at that regular. And look at this AP line. Ain't nobody over here.
Sometimes it's worth it.
I love it. Beautiful. I love it. No flower and garden stuff. There's monorail.
Hashtag no festival.
Hashtag no festival. That's right, just regular.
We got our strollers parked over at the, there's the sun character spot. And we are going to the Fountain View Starbucks to get some breakfast.
Yeah.
We're gonna chill out and hang out for a little bit. It's really nice. I mean, no festival going on. It's really not that crowded in here. Not like what the parking looked like. I guess you're right. I'm not used to getting here close to park open. Yeah. Time to get some breakfast. Fountain View. Really nice coming in here when it's not so crowded. Ooh, I like that mug. Limit 5. Here we are on the back side of Club Cool. I like the way it's decorated now with the couches and chairs and no cubicles. And you can see that it's nice and cold because it's all frosted on the windows. So what do we get besides some Mickey stickers that we racked up?
And this gigantic refresher.
A Trenta refresher.
You got a big refresher.
And I'm gonna get it all for me.
And you're gonna get it all for you.
Regular size water. I got my white chocolate mocha with almond milk cold. And Joe got espresso.
Double espresso, doppio.
And let's see. The kids both got blueberry muffin.
Blueberry muffin.
And then I got the
spinach fed egg wrap.
Spinach fed egg wrap, which I always get.
How did I know?
I got the
bacon gouda sandwich. Bacon, egg, and cheese.
And we also got a banana for Matthew, which I think was like $1.99.
Yeah.
Banana. Anyway, so we're in our favorite spot.
Cool and all. Yeah.
The cold place.
The cold place.
Club Cool. Well, it is called Club Cool.
And I like it. It's really nice.
It really is.
And there's some restrooms right around the corner. Not the best, but they're not crowded. So, yeah, they took the penny machine out. How was your Starbs?
Really good.
How was yours, Matthew? Yeah.
It'd be nice if this folded out.
It's got charger ports on the side, but it's all nasty.
It's comfortable.
Yeah.
Did you know I
Hannah, was your refresher good?
Yeah. I think she's got my ones on here too.
You can reach it. You can stretch out.
Yeah. I like that mural. I want to put that like in our house. Oh, that's what we need above our couch. I'm just gonna take a picture of it and then go to like Kinko's or something and have them printed out, FedEx and who is it, the print shop or something, and be like, yeah, I need this printed out on a canvas.
We need to recreate this whole area in our home.
Yes, have this Starbucks and all. Yeah. Let me look on the bottom and find the tag. Like, where did they buy it from? A Printy Pass. A Printy. This espresso's kicking in.
We're just so
glad to be here.
We're not burned up.
No.
We're cool.
Matthew's running around.
The kids are having fun. There's a bird flying through.
We got 6 fast passes. So it's just hanging out and having fun today. This is so much fun.
I'm so happy.
I love it.
Is this a running track?
silly Matthew. And there's the remnants of our breakfast. We finished up our breakfast and our drinks.
No, still got that.
No. Oh, you still got that big honking. Now we're going to Nemo. See if we can find him. I think he's lost.
Yes, and I think we're going to try to do a press penny in there. They didn't have the press penny machine.
Oh, yeah, yeah, Nemo.
Matthew really wanted to.
He wanted to get one, yeah.
Here he goes out there.
There he goes. He knows his way around. You going to lead the way to Nemo? Penny, and I got us a pressed coin collection book because the kids have really started getting into that, and it has all the little slots inside. So we're at Epcot. All right, you want to put this one right here in Epcot? Now we're gonna do the quarter. There it comes. There it is, Hannah. It's on the ground, right there. It's Nemo. There we go, Nemo. Good job. Are you guys having fun? Yeah.
Go get Peppa.
You want a Mickey pretzel?
I'm hungry.
Well, we've got the Garden Grill for lunch.
I want to get a snack.
You want a snack? Well, we just had Starbucks not that long ago.
I want to get it.
Did you have fun pressing the pennies and the quarter?
I got two.
Imagination. I'm imagining.
It's a busy day when it's 25 minute wait for Figment.
Yep. Good thing we got an anytime fast pass. I don't know that I've ever seen Figment backed up this bad.
Turn on to your left, guys. Okay, Joe, let's see your best. No, it needs to be a little bit cheesier.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. Wait, let me see if I can get a side by side because he's kind of the background. Okay, do it. I like it. That's funny.
25 minutes for Figment. That's crazy.
And I'm zooming in. Zooming in. You're cool.
I'm in the club.
Are you related to Dr. Nigel Channing?
See, I'm in the club. That's not
yeah, you're in the yeah, that's right. You're in the cool club. Are you in the club?
I am.
The cool club.
Turning into the extra cool
club. I'm in the Epcot club.
And Hannah's in the
cruise
club. And I'm in the Epcot club too.
On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Why does that look like the shape of Yoda's head?
Absolutely not.
Why does that look like the shape of Yoda's head?
Of imagination.
Yeah. Along with the senses, there's sight, sound, smell, touch,
taste.
Taste like chicken. Can I go?
Do you taste like chicken, Hannah? My spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. Okay, does anybody know how they do this butterfly? Because I don't, every time it just blows my mind. I know it's gone, I don't get it. How does that work? I need to know if you know how it works. You don't like the smell? What is the stink smell? The skunk?
Yeah. I hold my nose for 10 hours.
She has to hold her nose for 10 hours because I think.
Familiar smells come to pass.
What is it going to be? What's it going to be?
Oh, no.
You really want to see?
Don't. Ah! That was particularly stinky today. Yucko. I want to go to dream testing. Take a nap. That's my favorite.
That
one day, I'm going to do the touch and taste lab.
I hesitate to send you into the touch and
maybe
taste
it labs. Will be open one day. Figment's Unreal Estate. He's what's he doing? Oh, he's watching TV. He's taking a bath. Bubble bath.
Imagination is a blast.
Is that your favorite part? Figment on the moon.
Of inspiration.
Bye, Figment. I think Figment went this way. We're following him. Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, he went to the playground? Are you sure? He went to the press penny. Okay. Hannah said she wants Figment. Yeah. Okay, Matthew's gonna put his in, and you got just the regular Epcot one.
And kind of
tough to gotta get it opened up.
There we
go.
I got you started. Good job.
Let's see what we got. There we go. Awesome. And Hannah really wants this buttercup. We've been looking for it. Can we go ahead and get it and just put it in Buzz?
Send it to the room.
Are you a happy girl that we're getting buttercup finally? You match with that, the yellow bow. You really match her, don't you? Look at me.
She has freckles on her tail.
She does. Can I get a picture of you with buttercup? All right, so we're getting Soren and we're doing Chip and Dale.
That's really cool.
Hannah's got the Chip and Dale one, and there's our little booklet we need to get. There we go, 2018. Let's see what Matthew got. I couldn't see it before.
See yours. We had to get it in the light.
Matthew got Soren.
Matthew got Soren. And Hannah got...
Hannah got Chip and Dale.
Chip and Dale.
Yay!
Now we're going to put them in our little booklet.
We're going to have Epcot filled up.
I know. Really doesn't take much to fill up a...
Well,
one
I mean,
park.
It's not specific for the... I mean, you can fill them up anywhere, but...
We're just sitting over here waiting for the buzzer to buzz. Just found a place to sit, like, over to the corner.
Yeah, I really was.
It's nice of the way.
20, 30 minutes to live with the land.
No, not with our garden grill being at 11:55, and it was already 11:30, and then we were going to have to still wait, and...
We'll probably come back out tonight and we'll walk right on.
Yeah.
Oh, you look at mom and take a picture?
Yeah.
Matthew, look at mom.
Take a picture, okay?
There you go.
There we go.
I also read your collar.
You did read his collar.
Are you ready?
What does it say?
It's found, please return to Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
That's Pluto.
Yeah. Bye, Pluto.
Bye, Pluto.
Look, here's Buttercup from Toy Story 3. Yeah. Aww. From Toy Story up there. You gonna take a picture with you? And Buttercup? No, he's leaving with Buttercup. He's gonna take Buttercup. All right, look at Mom and take a picture. Thank you, Chip.
Thank you, Chip. All right,
fix your hair. Yeah. Oh yeah. Brush the teeth.
Good.
Thank you, Chip. Bye
bye.
Hey, Dale. Buttercup. Yeah, Dale was playing with it.
No, Chip.
Chip, yeah.
Yeah, Chip.
Well, Dale's playing with it too. I know, the red nose, the two teeth. Yeah.
We know the
difference. Yeah, do you know the difference between Chip and Dale?
She's being silly. Yeah, she's silly. You know Dale's the handsome one. Yeah, got those looks.
That's not what Chip said.
Well, Chip don't know.
He said he was the better looking one.
Yeah.
Now it's Dale.
Oh, the cutest. Oh.
He is the cutest. Okay, look over here. Happy faces.
So here's the garden salad with the something vinaigrette. You said honey vinaigrette. Yep.
Yeah.
And the rolls with that honey butter is so good. And waters. There's Mickey. You like Farmer Mickey, don't you? Yeah. Mickey stickers. Oh. Those are the best ones. Mickey's been working out in the garden to get this salad ready for us. Yeah. There it is.
Can I get a picture of this?
Yes.
Yeah.
We love Mickey. Bye. I want some of this bread and butter. That's what I'm talking about. You want some bread?
No.
A roll? You want salad?
No,
water. Oh, water. Okay. Let me get you a straw. There's our dinner, lunch rather. We got turkey with applesauce, mashed potatoes. The green beans look a little more normal today. Turkey. Yeah. Roast, corn, some dressing, some macaroni and cheese, and fries. Are you hungry, Hannah? You hungry? Okay. Oh, dinner was really good.
Oh, stuffed.
How was dinner? Lunch.
And we get to ride Soarin'.
And we're gonna go ride Soarin'. Woo!
Are you Soarin', Hannah? Yeah. So we asked for the middle front.
B-A.
B-A. And then we should be row one so we can be the very top in the middle.
Viewing luggage.
Yes. And so we're just waiting. And it's, I was telling Joe, it's kind of eerily quiet because nobody's over here right now.
Or the whispering
game.
So I was thinking, we need more characters.
When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little dudes.
Like your camera, so you cannot video on there.
Now boarding. Daddy, Hannah.
Hannah, are you excited for Test Track?
Yeah.
Yeah. What did you think about Soarin'?
No.
Yeah, did Buttercup like it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Not really.
She only liked the part on Tinkerbell came in Epcot.
Oh, she liked Tinkerbell and Epcot? Yeah. So we requested the gate B, as we said. And the seating, the viewing is so much better when you ride Soarin' to get in the middle. Gate B, row one, and we had a perfect viewing. There wasn't any skewing of the screen. You know, sometimes it'll look warbly or whatever, but it was really fun. Now we're going to test track. Sarah, imagine heaven and Buttercup, of course.
All right, so here's Hannah's truck. She wanted a pink sparkly one. And we're not very efficient. There's Matthew's truck.
You like this ride, don't you?
Yeah,
it's a lot of fun.
Yeah.
There's Mommy and Matthew.
Thank you. Listen.
You are glowing. Say cheese!
Ah!
Here we go! You gonna go faster?
Yeah.
Say faster!
Test results.
Sim
track performance
no.
testing complete.
It didn't show our car.
This concludes your performance testing.
You we'll have to look at it after
your
the ride.
Chevrolet custom concept.
Yeah, how'd you do, Buttercup?
Please watch your
Buttercup,
step as you exit. And remember to take all your personal belongings with you.
Yeah. All right. Let's see. Hannah's car got 207. Oh, I had two cars hooked up for some reason.
How could you have two hooked up?
I don't know.
Which one are we gonna do?
That test track, you're right.
Yeah.
Me and Hannah both won.
Our pressed penny adventure continues.
Hannah did one earlier, it was cute. Emo. There you go.
Yeah, I like to crank it better. Sure, you got your finger on it.
Alright, let's see it. We'll show it to Mom.
There we go, test track. And we're gonna put it in our little booklet. That's getting filled up, huh?
Test track was a lot of fun. We're making our way over to Club Cool. Not Club Cool, we're doing that later. Going to Colortopia. That's a lot of fun. The Jammeters are fixing to fire it up. We might probably not catch them because it's too hot for all that. I said the Jammeters are coming out. We might not probably catch them. It's too hot for all that. But we'll get to listen to them for about half a second while we walk in Colortopia.
What is something you see every day that has a powerful influence over your actions, emotions, and moods, and can even affect the way you think and feel? No, I'm not talking about teenagers. I'm talking about color!
It's water!
Can you feel it? Are you feeling blue? I'm sure feeling blue. Wait. Oh, no. No, that's not what I meant. That's a different meaning. And in this light, you guys all look ready to have fun, am I right?
You like to dance.
Wait.
And the party's over.
Kids and I had a fun time at Colortopia. I think, Sarah, what'd you do? Some shopping, walking around?
I relaxed.
Okay.
And I found a raspberry lemonade slushie that tastes just like the one from Cheshire Cafe.
Okay.
It's sweet and not sour.
Yeah.
At the Cool Wash, close to Test Track.
Awesome.
So check that out. If you like the one from Cheshire Cafe, you'll like that one.
Speaking of cool, we're going to hop into Club Cool for a few minutes and maybe wrap it up. Getting late in the day, it's about a little after 3
we'll
right
see how
now.
The kids do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go from there.
Time to try some drinks at Club Cool. My favorite is Vegetabeta.
My favorite is
so good.
Mango or peach.
A mango or a peach flavor. And Hannah's favorite is fingers.
Hannah's favorite is fingers and rubbing her little soft nose.
Oh, you got it. Vegetabeta. Yummo. Okay, what did you get?
This one is the Bebo.
Wait. Which one?
It's the Bebo.
Okay, put it under there. Boop.
Bebo. Yeah.
Vegetabeta. I don't like like the carbonation, so Vegevate is the only one I like.
This is not carbonated.
It is, isn't it? Let me taste it.
It's really good.
No, you're right. It's not carbonated, but it's got a funk to it.
I'll go.
Okay, what we got now? That's water. Or is that the yuck one? Is that Beverly?
Here, here's some pineapple.
Did you give her Beverly just then?
She just got a little taste.
Joe, that is so mean.
I just drank it. Try it.
No. Why did you give him? Why did you give her that? Are you okay? She said she was about to barf.
It's not that
bad. I thought with the why and not like.
That was very mean, Daddy.
I didn't like both of them.
This is no, absolutely not. Do you want Daddy to drink the yucky one? Who wants Daddy to drink the yucky one? Say drink, drink, drink.
Matthew don't care.
Say chug, chug, chug.
Alright. Daddy will drink the yucky one. What a couple of balls.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take all this for myself.
He's taking all the vegetable. Alright, go.
No? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. He's all crazy. He's laughing.
That is very, like, maniacal.
What if you want some more?
Yeah. Which one is it? I think it's this one. I think it's that one that I do not like.
Ew.
No, this one. I don't know which one. Which one did...
Is that worth it?
Which one did I really like? Which one did I really like?
Daddy's about to throw up.
I don't know which one I really like.
Eyes water.
I only drank it one time and I'm good. I don't want to throw up. No thanks.
Something to cleanse my palate. Matthew, what do you think about the club cool drinks?
I like it, except the pineapple and that was the one that I
liked. The Beverly, you didn't like it, and the pineapple. Which one was the pineapple, Mom? I forget.
Pineapple, that one.
That one.
Are there napkins?
Oh, it is, the Fanta pineapple.
The ones I really did like is this one and this one.
Well, you didn't like the Frosty Melon either. So we cooled off for a few minutes on the backside of Club Cool, went to the restroom, and for the past several trips, I've wanted to come over to the Disney Visa photo spot. So finally, we're here when it's open, because it's only open from 1 to 7, and a lot of times we're just not out here those times. So we ran over to see who we can get a picture with. So that's pretty cool. I was looking in here and it's like, it goes on forever and ever. Whoa. Yeah. Hey, Goofy. Yeah. Yeah, Club Cool. We were there earlier. Of course, you got to try the Beverly. There it is. Yeah. You did what, sir?
No.
I like that. He gave the kids Beverly.
Yep. Oh, you like the pineapple? Yeah, that one's good. It's kind of like a Dole Whip. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's really good. Matthew. Yeah, that's a great idea. All right. We get over here.
Yeah, and Goofy.
Yep, yep.
Goofy did that too.
Hey, there's Goofy right there. There he is. He's tall. Yeah.
High five.
And Mickey in the background. We got
awesome.
Everybody. Good job.
Aw, thank you.
I thought it would be Mickey.
Shh, Hannah, you gotta be quiet.
We should not say your name.
High five. You wanna give him another one? I
don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Is
this
Chloe?
Yeah, keep the spice for everyone. Well, look how the rain blew over. That was a lot of fun. I'm not sure how the footage looked because I had the camera off and on and up and down, but really cool.
It was different.
And it is a surprise. I've never saw Mickey and Goofy in the pictures. I saw Mickey and Pluto and Minnie and Pluto, I think.
Yeah.
And I think Mickey and Minnie one time was there. Here we go. They've got a new show on this one called, what was the dog one? Oh, here it is, Feast. We made it to the Pixar Resort.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's Buttercup. Did you get her seat? Oh, okay, her pretend ones. That was a lot of fun. I like the Pixar shorts. It was so much fun. The new one, what was it called? Feast?
Yeah.
Beast.
yeah, it was really good about the dog. It had me teared up, a little more than teared up, I guess. It was really good, though.
Me too.
I forget how much fun those are, the Pixar shorts with the Get a Horse and then Piper. They were playing it again, and it's a really good one, too. But the kids, because they're getting older, they were just laughing, cracking up at the jokes. And it was funny. You got it, Matthew. Ah, you got it again. You gonna come out again? Ah, you got it. You got it. Come on. All right, let's go. We stopped and got us some snacks at Sunshine Seasons. Wanted a little something salty. Hannah got some regular potato chips.
I got some pretzels.
And you got some pretzels. Sarah and I got a sweet and sour chicken to share, just to get a little something else to eat, because I think it's, yeah, it's $4.45. Got a seasonal lemon cherry cupcake, they say, with chocolate inside. Let's see how that tastes. And we got the red velvet cake whoopie pie.
With a Mickey on there.
It does have a Mickey, and those are so good. Really like it with the cream cheese filling, red velvet. We're going to get us a little snack. Dig into it. I got a knife if you want it. But I like cheesecake, so I really like it with all that cream cheese. Look at that little bird on Piper. Hannah said, I knew that was a princess. You knew it, didn't you? There's my deconstructed Belle's dress I was eating. It was pretty good. I'm not a big lemon fan, but it's fun to try. What do you think about Mommy's cupcake? Thumbs up. What do you think of Mommy's cupcake?
I give both of them.
Both of them thumbs up. Oh, good. What do you think, Mom? Thumbs up.
That's good and moist. Nowhere near as good as the carrot cake.
Right.
In my opinion, as far as dessert, sweet tea. It's very moist.
I like that more than
not dried out. I don't think I like it more than sticky mouth. The chocolate is throwing me off with the red velvet.
Yeah.
Normally I'm used to this red velvet and cream cheese. But it's still really a really good red velvet.
It's raining.
Yep, it's raining. And I think the last thing you saw us was Sunshine Seasons, and we did Living with the Land. Then we came out, it was pouring down rain, and we luckily put the rain covers on the kids' strollers. Yeah. Came over and stopped at Mouse Gear, got a few things, and now Spaceship Earth before we leave after this long day, because it is like, what time is it, like 6 or something right now?
I think so, yeah. We've been here all day. In Future World, at that. You know, we've had a full day, 6 o'clock. Yeah.
Isn't that cute?
You are.
Wrap it up. We have had a long day. Thanks for following along, but we'll